Hello student, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School and this school is situated in Gola Bazaar. Today our topic is geometry. Today we have to learn topic geometry and also discuss about different topics of geometry. Okay, firstly we have to know what is point. Mark a dot on your notebook with a sharp pencil. This is a point. A point is an exact position on a flat surface. Firstly, we have to know that what is point. So we can say that a point is an exact location. On a flat surface. And it does not have length, width and height. And you can see here that is a point A. Okay, you can see here that is a point A and it has no breadth, no length, no width or no height. Okay, and now a point is named with a capital letter. And its symbol is dot. And now, for example, a point name A is written as point A. We can say point A. Okay, and now second topic is line. We have to know what is line. We have to know what is line. A group of many points moving endlessly in both direction is called a line. You know that is a line and there are arrows on each end. Okay, and what is the definition of line? A group of many points moving endlessly in both direction is called a line. And a line has no ends and it extends in opposite direction. And this means that a line does not have a fixed length. Thus, it cannot be measured. And in geometry, when you say a line, it means a straight line. And a line named AB is written as AB bar. Okay, and a line AB is written as such type of this. Okay, and now types of lines. Firstly, we have to know types of lines. In types of lines, we have to learn many types of lines. As like there are many types. A line that follows a straight path is known as a straight line. First one is a line that follows a straight path is called a straight line. Okay, a line that follows a straight path is known as a straight line. And now the second one is that is curved line, and a line that changes direction is called a curved line. A line that changes the direction is called a curved line. These are curved lines. And now, what are the next line? Now we have to know line segment. We have to know what is line segment. You know that line segment, firstly we have to know what is line segment. Line segment is a part of line. A part of line that has two ends and it is called a line segment. And a line segment has a fixed length so it can be measured. The names of the two end point of a line segment are used to name it. And line segment CD is drawn at and can be written as CD. Okay, you can see here that a line segment can be drawn as such type and can be written as such type. Okay, and now the next topic is ray. Ray is also a part of line and it has a fixed starting point and extend without ending in other direction. A ray is also a part of light and it has a fixed starting point. It has a fixed starting point and it can be written as and it can be drawn as AB and written as AB. Okay, that is ray. So you can see here that a ray is also a part of light and it has a fixed starting point and extend without ending in other direction. A ray does not have a fixed length, so it cannot be measured. And PQ is a ray, it is written as PQ and ray and read as PQ. And now the next topic is shapes. Okay, now we have to learn about shapes. And in shapes there are two types of shape. First one is plane shape and plane shape, and second one is solid shape. Now we have to learn about plane shapes and solid shapes. Listen carefully, what is plane shape and what is solid shape. Firstly, we have to discuss about plane shape. Which figures can be drawn on a plane, that is like paper, that like ground, and that like blackboard, are called plane figures. And that can be drawn exactly on any plane. Okay, and an example of plane shapes. Firstly, plane shapes can be drawn on a flat surface. In other words, you can say that plane shapes can be drawn on a flat surface, such as a paper, and they have only length and breadth, and they have sides and corners. Now, firstly, we have to discuss about rectangle. That is a rectangle. You can see here that is a rectangle, and in this rectangle, There are four sides. Firstly, a rectangle has four sides: AB, BC, CD, and DA. A rectangle has four sides: AB, BC, CD, and DA, and four corners: A, B, C, and D. Okay. And now the next one is a square. That is a rectangle. That is a rectangle. And next one is a square, and a square is also a rectangle, or either rectangle. That's like in a, that's all sides are same and all angles are 90 degrees, and that is a square. And a square has also four sides: AB, BC, CD, and DA, and also four vertex that are corners. That is A, B, C, and D. Okay, and now we have to discuss on triangle. What is that? Is a square. That is a square. And now we have to discuss on triangle. That is a triangle ABC, and that can be written as triangle ABC and drawn as such type. Okay, and this figure is called triangle. And the sides of this triangle are AB, BC, and CA. AB, BC, and CA are sides are of this triangle, and the corners of this A, B, and C are corners of this triangle. And now that was triangle. And the next is circle. In circle, you know that in circle there are no corners and no sides. We know that in circle there are no corners and no sides. Okay, and now we have to discuss about solid shape. Now we have to know that what are solid shape. So I want to tell you that firstly we have to know solid shape has length, width, and height. Firstly, we have to know solid shapes as length, width, and height, and also have faces, edges, and corners. Okay, and now we have to learn how many faces, edges, and corners. What are faces and what are edges and what are corners? Let's discuss about it. Okay, and now we have to learn three or four shapes in solid shape. Firstly, we have to know about cuboid. In cuboid, that is cuboid, and in this cuboid these are vertex. This is called edges. That's called edges. Okay. And now this is called corners. And this is called sides. Okay. And that is cube. That is a cuboid, and this is edge, corner, and face, and that is a cuboid. And now this is cube and this is cuboid, and now we have to know about cylinder. That is a cylinder. This is called cylinder. And cylinder. And that is faces. That is edges. Okay. And now we have to learn about there are two more shapes that are cool. And this is corner, and this is edges, and now this is face, and this is called cone, and the next is that is called sphere, and it has no corners, no edges, and no sides, no faces, no edges, and no corners. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. We have to meet with new topic in next video.